respect the dogs. Those dogs are mostly labs, Labradors. Why? It's because they are full of energy.
There were two suitcases. One had bad things in it, and the dog came and sat in front of the suitcase.
What was this fundraiser for?
It's for people, kids who had cancer, and we want them to read because we love reading and we hope they love reading just as much as we do.
We had to make videos to let people know around the world so they can help.
We collect books, raise money, cans, we get to keep bottles and cans, because we feel bad for kids that they're sitting in hospital beds and they can't do anything. So we thought they should have the freedom that we have to read. Instead of playing video games or something, we can actually help these kids.